drugs? Money? Biotech? What are they planning?
We won't know until we get to Bane.
I don't mean to cause offense, but you're in no shape to beat the information out of that monster.
If I ever was.
Or take on his friends, if it comes to it. We've already seen how formidable Bane is on his own. Taking on all of them, that would be suicide in your current condition.
Could use some help.
Of
Robin?
Course I could use help. But both the GCPD and the agency are stretched thin. One thing's for sure. We can't just wait around for Bane to strike again. The death toll is already too high.
You told Waller you knew when to be Batman and when to be Bruce. Riddler said his friends abandoned him at the Lady of Dublin.
He alluded to the fact that John Doe was one of them.
If that's the case, then John can get you close to the others. He already wants you to meet them. John Doe might be your best chance of getting inside, finding out what they're up to.
I have to take the risk.
John's hardly predictable, but it's a risk I'll have to take.
He clearly sees something in you that appeals to him.
Yeah, I know that's a good thing.
Dangerous approaching Bane and his people this way. He'll be suspicious of anyone who isn't a proven criminal. You'll have to give the performance of a lifetime to pull the wool over their eyes.
Get in out quickly.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'm not planning to stick around for long. Just enough for me to figure out their plan.
Yes. And then what?
I'll improvise. So that's it then. I find John Doe and accept his offer. Hopefully the invitation is still open.
Good thing you hid that tracking device on him when you had the chance.
Oh, did we do that?
The stack deck. That's where he is.
I suppose you couldn't wait an hour or two while you rest.
Not a chance.
Nice try. So we saw a little bit of who might become Robin in the last, well, in the first game.
Batman!
Stacked deck. I wonder if he's going to show up again.
I'll tell you about Batman. He's no hero.
Say what?
The way I see it, he's just a bunch of hired muscle for rich guys. Guys like Bruce Wayne.
I see.
Hi.
Willie, tell Bruce Wayne how that makes you feel.
Okay. It feels...
No, Willie, he's on your right.
That's supposed to be Bruce Wayne, the doll?
Feels like crap, Wayne.
Preach!
And you're just a huge, colossal, gigantic, spoiled piece of... Oh,
that's crazy.
I am...
Oh, finish your thought.
Go on. Finish what you were gonna say.
You don't need a doll now.
I'm gonna say you're a coward who lets other people do his dirty work. But you get away with it all.
Yeah?
Nothing bad ever happens to Bruce Wayne.
Besides the whole dead parents thing.
That's a start, yeah. And framing him and...
Don't mind Willie.
Going into an asylum.
We're just messing with you. You look like you could use a drink.
Hey, John.
Yeah, what that
what
line?
What about my medicine?
The bottle's under my chair, Willie. You're making wonderful progress.
What are you, a therapist now?
I run a therapy circle here every second Sunday.
In a bar.
These people need the expertise that I learned in Arkham.
Where's your license for psychologist? What do you have there?
Tracker, Bruce? Oh. Really?
Oh, that's right, I put it on him.
I gotta say, I'm disappointed. I thought we'd built more trust between us.
Alright, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, John. All I could think of was getting to Riddler, and you were my best chance. I should have just...
Waited for me to get back to you? Like I said I would?
Yeah.
Hey, I said I was sorry.
It's rude, duplicitous, and kind of stalkery, but I understand. All is forgiven.
Thanks.
So, that rude know-it-all really got what was coming to him.
Riddler.
Authorities are refusing to comment on the death of the mysterious criminal known as Riddler.
Who am I? Who am I? You're a rotting, stinking corpse! That's who you are.
John, did you have anything to do with the Riddler's death?
Yeah, really.
I mean, I hated the guy, but... Geez, Bruce. You really think I'd be capable of cold-blooded murder?
Sure.
After everything you know about me, you really think I'd do that?
Wouldn't blame you if you did.
I wouldn't have blamed you. Riddler deserved everything he got.
Why, Bruce? Seems like you hated him even more than I did. Maybe you pulled the trigger. Wouldn't that be a gas? Anyway,
crazy Lance.
I was a little surprised to see you, Bruce.
Oh, Jack Ryder, that's a creeper.
I'm guessing this is about that favor I asked.
Creeper on the monitor.
As I recall, you had some reluctance.
I've been thinking, and I changed my mind. I'd like to meet them now.
Really? You seem pretty against it at the church. Why the sudden change of heart? It's odd. Doesn't seem like you.
I want to party with the creeper.
Doesn't really add up.
I like your company. Oh, I didn't say anything.
You can explain it to me some other time.
Sure. You noticed that.
Look, before we get into that, I need to come clean. Riddler was more connected to my friends than I'd let on at the funeral.
Riddler? Really?
Yeah, he was kind of our leader, but he was just so bad at it and so intolerably annoying. I thought he'd be out of the picture by the time you came around.
So who are you guys?
I should have told you. I didn't want you to think we were all like him. No secrets between us. Ever again. You have my word.
Okay, so tell me who's in your organization.
I pinky swear.
Pinky swear.
Pinky swear.
Friends for life!
Relationship with John has changed. She's weird.
And Bruce... Friends don't plant tracking gadgets on each other.
You said you forgave me.
You've got my number. All right, let's go meet the guys. I'll let them know we're on our way.
Hey!
Oops. Ow.
I'm out of medicine. I don't like your face. I think you're bothering my friend John.
Yeah, I'm not bothering him. You got the wrong idea.
You've got the wrong idea. We're just having a friendly chat.
You calling me a liar?
Pretty much.
You shouldn't have walked in here. That was your first
John,
mistake.
You're just sitting there laughing?
And it's gonna be your last mistake.
Buy him a drink?
Your ass, goodbye!
Calm down, Willie. Let me help you out, huh?
A bribe? I can't be bought off that easy, Wayne. Don't insult me. I got standards.
What is a drink?
Don't take bribes.
Buys a lot of medicine.
This cash could buy you a whole lot of medicine.
Oh, well, when you put it that way. Thanks, Wayne.
Diplomatic. Diplomatic solution. John won't forget that.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, handsome. Buy me a drink before you go?
You're following me?
Wally just wants to remind you. Stay on the clown and get to Bane. Whatever happens, keep your eye on the prize. Bruce?
Yeah, whatever.
Be careful.
Zephyrs of the Holy?
Expecting you. Bruce, one more thing. You can't tell anyone this.
She's wearing diamonds. When do we gotta get to Joker?
This is big. Huge. I think I'm in love.
What?
It's an odd feeling. At first, I thought I had some kind of disease, but no.
Happy for you?
I think it's love.
This doesn't mean
me. I am so happy, John. You deserve the best.
Yeah, I'd blush if I could.
John, remember that.
So mysterious. You at least gotta tell me your name.
She'll want to introduce herself, but if you could please help me look good in front of her.
Harley Quinn.
I'd appreciate it. Come on. We shouldn't keep her waiting.
Well, maybe this Joker is a little less psychotic?
Almost got it.
Whose car is this?
Damn it. Thought I had it. Here, give me a hand with this, will you? I'm pretty sure this is how you get this thing started. Come on, come on, come on. At least it worked before.
Did you steal this?
It did, I promise.
John, really? You stole this car?
I know it's kind of falling apart, but it was the only thing available, you know? Besides, the newer models, they don't start so easy without a key. There we go!
Oh, here's Harley. And her club. Or mallet.
Don't turn around. All right, Wayne. You got my attention.
Give I do?
Me one good reason why I don't redecorate the windshield with your noodle.
It's mess up John's car.
I bet a smart guy like you has some real pretty brains. Real bright.
You'll make a mess.
Stay out of this, Puddin'. Grown-ups are talking.
Grown-ups are talking.
Well, you got a reason I shouldn't put a bullet in your noggin?
Trust me, you don't want to do that. The mess will be awful.
Maybe I like mess.
John doesn't.
Brains are like red wine. A stain never comes out, no matter how hard you scrub.
Since when did you ever scrub a damn thing?
What would you know about it?
I'm just joshing you, rich boy.
So one time that Alfred was sick, I scrubbed something.
There wasn't even a bullet in the chamber.
Was that a bullet?
Oops. Let's put some music on.
Bruce, this is the lady I was telling you about. Harley Quinn.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't she a hoot?
And a holler.
I knew you guys would hit it off.
Sounds like she's from Jersey. Yeah, I'm laughing on the inside.
Oh, trust me, I'm laughing my ass off. On the inside.
Oh, come on, Bruce. Harley was just kidding.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You probably don't like things that go bang too much. After that sad, sad way you lost your folks. Puddin said you didn't want to meet. Now you want to. Bouncing around like a yo-yo don't exactly inspire confidence. What do you want with us?
Sex.
What do you get out of rubbing shoulders with the likes of us?
We both hate the agency.
The agency is after us both. After the bombing, they've been sniffing all around Wayne Enterprises. We should work together to get them off our backs.
Sounds to me like you just bring more heat.
Bruce could be a real help to us, Harley. You should have seen how he took out this guy in the bar. He played him like a Stradivarius.
I bought him a drink.
Do us a favor, Pud. Skip over to that bodega and get me a slushy.
Right now?
Need a buck?
Nah, I got it.
You sure you're in love with her? Uh-oh. Someone's got a lost cat, too.
Poor John. He just doesn't know who he is yet. You know, he's searching. Highly impressionable. He thinks the world of you. So I asks myself, what's Bruce Wayne want with a lost soul like John?
Well, like I said, sex.
It's kind of a mismatch. Raises all kinds of questions.
We're good friends.
John and I went through a lot in Arkham. He's a friend.
Oh, ain't that cute?
Yeah.
You're sweet on little old Puddin'.
I'm sweet on little old Puddin'.
Here's the thing, love a boy. Guys like him don't have friends like you.
Until now.
You got that look in your eye, the kind that says you're trouble.
Probably...
And I only like trouble when I'm the one causing it.
Oh, jeez.
You got a good reason why I should trust you? Because I sure as hell can't see one. After all, you're a squeaky clean favored son of Gotham. How am I supposed to believe you won't run to the cops the first chance you get?
You're right to be cautious.
You shouldn't. You can't trust anyone. Not in our line of work.
Ain't that the truth?
That was funny.
Well, not what I expected. Still, you gotta show me you got what it takes to be part of our... Pact.
Oh, the Pact. Yeah. That's the name of the episode.
Aw, gee, thanks, Pud.
We gotta go.
You stole it? She asked you if you needed a dollar. Oh, that's the
what
guy.
What are you guys talking about?
That's the guy's car. And...
Your friend was just saying how much he liked you, Pud. Got a little man crush on ya.
Mm.
Ain't that right, Brucey?
Told you it's all about sex.
Ain't that the gist of it?
Yeah, it's the truth.
It's the truth.
You just made my day, Bruce!
John won't forget
that. I want you to know. The feeling's mutual.
Oh, we got a bromance going on. That's too funny. Do you mind keeping it down back there?
Oh my god! That is the best damn slushy ever.
Sugar rush. Oh. Sure. Slush.
Suck on that.
Oh, that's a little suggestive.
I swear, it'll make your whole body shiver.
Oh, I'll get jealous
Come
now.
On. Put your lips on it. I ain't got cooties. Cross my heart.
No thanks.
No thanks.
I don't want to piss him off.
Suit yourself.
I pissed her off.
I'm a pretend I ain't offended.
I'll try some. Slap.
There you go. That's what you wanted.
Okay. Here's what's going to happen now, Mr. Moneybags.
Okay.
You're gonna go get Mama a little present. From inside there.
You know my mother, lady? In where?
Wayne Enterprise.
In my own...
A little bird
building?
Told me there's some pretty fancy Hackintech up there.
A little bat...
Something called a phalanx key.
Phalanx key?
Get it for me? I'll know you're on the level about the agency. Maybe I'll even vouch for you with the rest of the guys.
The guys?
What do you want with the phalanx key?
Why wouldn't I want it? I hear this thing opens half the security systems in Gotham.
Oh.
And it's just sitting there, hidden in your lab, waiting for someone to put it to use.
Should we really do this?
What's the matter? You better not try nothing fishy. I don't want to have to splatter that pretty face.
It's okay, Harley. Bruce and I already talked. He'll do whatever you want.
Is that right? Will you do whatever I want?
I'm not doing the hokey pokey, though.
Will you jump when I say jump?
Yeah, Simon says.
Will you bring me the shiny things I ask for?
You have my word,
I
guess.
You don't have to worry. I promise. I'll take care of it.
So glad to hear it. Maybe you are my kind of guy.
Well, then, let's get moving. No time like the present.
Stop pissing him off. Freaking Harley. People are passing you like left and right.
You're on,
or more like
boy.
Left.
Make yourself useful and get me that phalanx key.
Phalanx.
And hurry. Mama really wants to get herself some tacos when you're done.
Got this, Bruce.
You really live it up, don't you? Slushies, tacos. Phalanx key? I thought it was phalanx. Phalanx key? I don't know. In all probability, I've never heard the word spoken, just read it. Shrug. Wayne Tower, 12:42 p.m. Be better at night, wouldn't it? It's pretty quiet for the afternoon. Hello there, Hal.
Mr. Wayne. Yeah, if you could please sign in on account of the attack.
You know it's me. I have to. I don't have an option to tell him, you know it's me, man.
So, what brings you in?
None of your business.
If you don't mind me asking. Is everything okay?
Yeah, business never sleeps.
Well, no rest for the weary.
Yeah, or for the wicked. You're all set, sir.
Which one are you, Mr. Security Guard? Weary or wicked? What's his name, Daryl? I can see that. Boom, boom.
Excuse me, sir. Ma'am, this is private property.
Are they? Nice.
You really ought to rethink your hiring practices, Bruce. Your man's lying down on the job.
What did you do to him? Is he still alive?
Don't worry. A little bump on the head never killed anyone.
Okay, his skull's not bashed in.
That's going up, Brucey.
Old blood, isn't it?
You do know how an elevator works, don't you? Or do you usually get your servants to press the buttons?
Oh, I didn't
choose... Just let it slide.
I didn't choose... I didn't realize that would run out.
He wasn't a very good guard anyway. I mean, isn't he supposed to keep people out? Maybe getting knocked out will teach him a lesson.
That was unnecessary.
You didn't have to do that.
I didn't have to, but I did. Now pipe down or I'll go back and finish the job.
Listen,
thought you were going to wait in the car.
Now, Harley figured you'd want some company.
Yeah,
didn't
right.
Want you to have to do this all by your lonesome. You don't have a problem with that, do you, Mr. Moneybags?
Do not hurt anyone else.
Fine. But no one else gets hurt.
You got a strange set of priorities for someone who wants on my good side.
Bruce, you're the boss. You don't turn your back on your people, even when they're useless. I have to say, Bruce, it's exhilarating to walk these hallowed halls with you. This is where the wheeling and dealing happens.
Pretty much.
Power plays, the boardroom scuffles.
Connect four.
I can feel all that toxic energy in the walls.
Toxic energy.
You think I could run a place like this one day?
Maybe.
Like you, Bruce? I think I'd get quite a kick out of being CEO.
If you work hard at it.
If you keep your head down, work really hard, yeah, why not?
Oh yeah, you worked real hard. You had a rich pops who stole everything not nailed down.
Oh come on, Harley. Bruce's father worked really hard at taking other people's money.
Yeah, it can't be that easy.
Gotta give him credit for that.
Yeah, really. Crime is in my blood, man.
Hey, hey! Pull it together, Puds. All that slushy you drink has got you.
This is gonna be tricky, isn't it? Uh-oh. Don't hurt her. That laugh.
Oh, Bruce, well, I'm surprised to see you. And these are...
It's Halloween. Came early.
To whom do I owe the pleasure? I don't believe we've met.
Fashion consultants?
They're fashion consultants. I figured it's time I try out a new look.
Not just Bruce. We're gonna revamp this whole place. Dress everyone in snazzy uniforms.
Oh. Well, no one ran this by me.
Just think, you could come into work on Monday dressed just like me.
This is horrible. This is freaking
is
hilarious,
some kind of
though.
Joke?
Yeah,
Do I
yeah.
Look funny to you?
It's a kind of joke.
Like I'm some kind of punchline or something.
Oh God.
Excuse me.
She's gonna get killed. This is not good.
You gonna let your employees sass me like that? Is this the kind of operation you run here? Your worker bees just mouth off whenever they want.
Back off, Harley.
Leave her alone.
You best to remember that.
Ready for... I ain't even gotten started.
Quick time event anytime soon.
Back off.
Your friends don't suit you, Bruce.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, I'm holding your hand. How romantic.
Mm-hmm. You got a firm grip, Mr. Corporation.
Uh-oh.
The kind that makes a girl go weak at the knees. Wanna show me what else you can do with those hands?
You're gonna freak him out.
We could carve out some alone time. Just you and little old me.
Let's stay focused here.
Let's just stay focused on the task at hand, shall we?
Bruce is right. We are people with purpose. We're here to get the phalanx.
Shut your pie hole, will you, John? You gotta learn to live in the moment.
Poor John. I feel bad for him. I do. Guess we don't want to piss him off too much. We won't eat the group. What'd you do there? Oh, you getting rage? Getting your rage on? Take that, elevator. Yeah.
Wait here.
Take
I'll
that.
Be right back with
Forget
you.
It, Brucey boy. Your secret lab ain't really a secret.
Hey!
Cobblepot's got quite a mouth on him. I don't think he ever shut it the whole time I was working at Blackgate Prison.
Oh, great, him.
He told me all sorts of interesting stuff.
Ah.
Say, do you like chess?
Cobblepot know about
Work
that?
Work your magic.
He did. Why didn't we should have changed everything.
Tick-tock. What's the holdup?
Is it? We don't really have a choice, do we? We do. It's a choice between bad and horrible. I just choose bad.
Tight squeeze.
You know, I think you two are the closest friends I've ever had.
No, physically now, as well. He knew about that? We should have changed all the security. That's pretty stupid.
I present to you our secret lab.
Lucius, you have seriously outdone yourself this time.
Glad you like it.
Like it? Oh, no, this... This changes everything.
Ghosts.
It was getting a bit dodgy hiding all those batarangs in the Wayne Enterprise R&D wing.
Thank you, Lucius.
Well...
Come on. Now the real work starts.
If they find all this bat tech in here, they're gonna link me to Bruce Wayne. I mean, to Batman.
Somehow I was expecting more.
Where's the giant crater? I thought this was where your friend went out with a bang.
That was his office upstairs.
Mm.
Better question. Where's the phalanx key?
It is in your ass.
It should be in the vault.
Well, what you waiting for, sweetie? Go get it.
I don't want to open the vault where the bat tech stuff is, and you'll see that I'm connected to Batman. We just make stuff for Batman. It's not me, I swear. We help him out a little.
Lock protocol vault, thumbprint required, Lucius Fox.
Well, we're not getting that.
That's not right.
Unless we get to his grave.
Why the lockout? Someone's been in here.
What's taking so long, Bruce?
It's saying it won't open without Lucius's thumbprint.
And that got blown up with the rest of him, didn't it?
There might be a thumb left over.
All the dumb luck. You're saying we can't get it open, then? Harley's not going to like that at all. Or you.
Well, it's good for you, then.
Let me try to find latent prints around here with my scanner.
Oh, okay.
Always thinking, this guy!
Phalanx chipset. Desk. What's that little thing?
Dinner to celebrate Tiffany's first day at Wayne Enterprises.
First day, yeah.
Sorry you didn't make it there, Lucius.
Desk ornament. Yeah, I was like, what is this thing? A stamp or something?
I remember when Tiffany brought that back from art class.
I'm gonna look at everything and then scan everything.
Tiffany built that rocket herself. Lucius was so proud.
Aww.
All right, that's a start.
Oh, we need to get bits of thumbprints. Well, that makes sense. I don't want to look at just one thing and then we can't look at the rest.
Getting there.
I was thinking for a second there was nothing else. Right click to back out. Look at the monitor.
Okay, still unconscious. Hope he's not hurt too badly.
I can't back out of this. All right. Scan keyboard.
One more partial print should do it.
Pretty handy device, huh? Can I, like, walk? Okay. EMP generator. Printer panel.
You're sure taking your sweet time.
Yes, I like to press up close against you and make John insanely jealous. Alright. Light switch. What about this EMP generator? I want to scan everything, but I can't. Right. We only need one more. Nothing.
There we go.
We have it already? I want to scan
okay,
the other thing.
This will work.
I wonder if any of the
now
things...
That's a shiny piece of metal.
Had nothing.
What's it do?
I'm not even sure if it works.
It's an EMP generator, Puddin'.
Huh. She knows her stuff.
Tell them what it does.
Electromagnetic
it emits a
pulse
that knocks out other nearby electronic devices.
Yeah, I think.
Who wouldn't want to try that?
Well, then we won't be able to get in the vault because it's an electronic device with thumbprint. I can't look at or do anything else at this point.
Not being able to open a door in your own building doesn't exactly inspire confidence.
Oh, you shut up back there. Didn't work? Oh, okay.
Even now, still finding ways to help me. Stay there. Don't touch anything.
I touch what I want when I want, Brucey boy. You knew what's best for you. You'd quit giving orders and find me that key.
Giving orders? Quit giving orders and find me that key.
Looking for this.